Lydia, for the magistrate, crossed upon the sea of life, and